see they envy me. Pray for all my enemies. They was once a friend to me. I think hate is a disease. Can't forget who you are. I've been taught to keep it on the low. Ain't gon' tell you how to live. Just gon' tell you how it go. I'ma tell you how I live. Cause I don't even know. Everything I learn always walks out the fucking door. See me do the same thing 3 times before. My nigga said I'm bringing that real rap back. That's a lot of pressure when you think about that. It's not my fault these niggas all cap. All my niggas know I'm strapped. And they know I ain't about that. But when I say some shit, it's fact. That's why they fuck with me like that. All my niggas betting on me. Cause they know they finna eat. Ain't no work up in the street, let alone there ain't no peace. I'm the easy enemy, feel like easy, they quick to blame me. I don't talk about this shit that I see up in my sleep. Girl think I creep, niggas think it's sweet. Envy me, and they watch. Lord, please watch over me. No, you see they envy me. Pray for all my enemies. They was once a friend to me. I think hate is a disease. Can't forget who you are. I've been taught to keep it on the low. Ain't gon' tell you how to live. Just gon' tell you how it go. I'ma tell you how I live. Cause I don't even know. Everything I learn always walks out the fucking door. See me do the same thing 3 times before.
I'm scared of me. But I don't feel like that's my job, to humble myself, to show you that I'm not a threat. I'm not a threat, unless you're a threat to me. You know what I'm saying? So when people say, when you meet Pac, he's different than he is, because when somebody one-on-one, anybody one-on-one, I believe, honestly, that I can talk. I believe that I have the ability to reason, I have logic, I have compassion, I have understanding. If we talk, there's no problem. You know what I'm saying? But that's not what happens. People use what they heard in the media, and that's how they come at me. And then, you know, we got a clash.
One of the things that you need in media is that you're angry. That you personify your generation. That you just got some angry folks out there and you're one of them. I'll put it to you. Are you angry? Are you angry with what you see society is about?
Yeah. I'm extremely angry.